Hello everyone, today we will see how to make wick for an oil lamp. We will need cotton, rangoli or any kind of ash, oil and lamp. Remove the seeds from the cotton and loosen the cotton as shown. Dip your index finger and thumb in the rangoli to get a better grip. Now pinch and start pulling and twining the cotton. We have to generously twine the cotton while pulling it gently. Try not to grip the cotton ball in your left hand too tightly. Twine and pull simultaneously. Now once string is stretched about 2 feet or it breaks in between, keep on repeating twirl and pull. Roll the string around the thumb and pinky for multiple rounds. Cut loose the end attached to the cotton ball. Our wick is ready. Now insert the wick in the lamp in the given hole and pour oil and lit the lamp. Thank you for watching.